Hester Shaw is an outcast. She's an orphan.
She's this mysterious, feral badass.
She was left for dead.
She'd like to live in a world where there's one less person in it.
He murdered my mother.
And all she wants is revenge. She's not your typical hero. But the story becomes bigger than her revenge.
I've been looking for you for a long time.
Hester doesn't really trust a lot of people. Slowly we start to see what's underneath.
You sure you want to do this?
I have to.
This way!